For best practice information, essential tips, tricks, and hacks on SAP Security, GRC, and Audit, hit the subscribe button, click the bell icon so that you'll be notified each time we post a new video twice a week on Tuesdays and Fridays. A lot of organizations like yours actually don't attach much importance to certain tools that will help them to really deliver on the goals they have promised their stakeholders. Some of these organizations, as forward-looking as they are, they still make mistakes on a number of things that should help them to either achieve performance, meet regulatory compliance, and be able to effectively deliver on audits, managing their compliances within the internal boundaries and externally impose their regulations. All these things are very important. In my video of today, I will be taking you through 5 mistakes in SAP Security and GRC that will cost your organization millions of dollars in the next 5 years. These 5 mistakes are just a few of some of the ones that we possibly can go through in our future presentations. So let's sit together now, focus, come along with me, and let me take you through some of these mistakes. These forward-looking organizations are conscious of the fact that as their businesses grow, they inevitably have to face tougher business regulations and more complex risks. Auditors continue to raise the bar with increasingly tougher internal control examinations, and at the same time, pressure on compliance continues to build with constant regulatory change. The solution to meet up these regulations is SAP Security, GRC, and Audit. Some of these challenges range from organizational and functional silos, lack of visibility. Practically, when we look at it, most organizations that you see practice GRC in a way or the other. But the revolutionary approach now allows us or encourages us to work in collaboration, in consolidate all these efforts, and align all these activities to ensure that everyone works together, thereby encouraging collaboration, synchronization, orchestration, allowing people to see themselves as colleagues, as teammates, as people that have to work together with full trust and support from every member of the organization. Systems are made to work together. People are made to work together. All the processes that they run in the organization are made to align. If this affects you in a way or the other, definitely you have to remain with me as I progress to take you through a number of those 5 mistakes I mentioned earlier on that you can make in your own organization that can cost your organization millions of dollars in the next 5 years. One of those mistakes, if I have to talk about them, is continuous monitoring. A lot of organizations have a real need for real-time controls management. But because of the nature, because of the structure that they have in the organization, they are unable to do this. And all this affects not just their internal regulation, it also affects externally imposed regulations. Most of them are not able to focus in order to ensure accountability. They have to struggle consistently with making quality decisions. Another thing that we have here is poor visibility on risk violations. Most of them dampen the growth initiatives of their organization, and they are unable to achieve with reasonableness the goals that they have promised their stakeholders. Some of the other ones that I can mention here are absence of logs for them to really be able to manage exceptions. And all this contributes to increasing their cost of running their organization. And by the time you look at the impact of all this on their cost, on their overheads, on the results that they are able to deliver at the end of each period, year in, year out, they will have lost millions just in making all the minor mistakes in relation to continuous monitoring. At IRSL Consulting, we specialize in SAP Security, GRC, and Audit. We take professionals from 0 to expert levels. We also offer services to organizations and assist with their transformational initiatives. In the description below, you will find links to our free guides for your download. Please click to download.
The second mistake I want to point out is on data protection. Some of these organizations lack sufficient information confidentiality requirements. They make a lot of errors. They are not able to achieve confidentiality that is required in order for them to be able to meet up with their regulatory requirements. Some of them have challenges with the integrity of their information processing and even ensuring availability of their systems and applications. Non-compliance with data protection and privacy laws and a whole lot of regulations that impact on their organization actually leads them to serious bleeding that this organization barely are, you know, conscious of in a way or the other. They believe everything is okay and their business are running, whereas they are bleeding seriously without being conscious of those facts. Number three, I will talk about compliance. Compliance has become one of the biggest challenges for most organizations. Some of them attract fines and penalties that are so much, by the time they add them together cumulatively for a particular reporting period, they have lost so much money. Most importantly, reputational damage is even another one, because every now and then, they run counter to the laws of the countries where they operate. And all these things does not go without impacting on their costs. Some of these even includes loss of stakeholder confidence, because by the time you have become an object of, you know, audits or compliance reviews repeatedly over the years, your stakeholders begin to lose confidence in your organization. And all this, most times, lead to poor performance. That is, I mean, the negative impact that we have on the performance of the organization. This is not counting the cost of business disruptions and a whole lot of others that you have to contend with just for not meeting your compliance requirements. Another one is the challenge of managing risks. Some of these organizations, because of their approach towards governance, risk and compliance, SAP security and audit, they don't embrace or they fail to embrace best risk management practices. So this leads to poor risk visibility. It means they now have to react to every event and incident that are going to affect them negatively in the organization. This, of course, will lead to a whole lot of risks, including fraud and even leakages in their costs. And not just that, the failure of the new business initiatives into which they have invested so much of the organizational funds. The last but not the least is the cost of errors. One of the biggest sources of losses to most organizations is through manual processing of transactions. A lot of mistakes through errors from inconsistent records, data losses and duplication. That's firstly. Secondly, they lose money through errors in accounting, errors of omission, transposition, and errors of principle. Achieving manual compliance can be a big challenge where records are incomplete, inconsistent, or inaccurate. Thirdly, there are errors on configuration of the applications that the organization relies on for managing their critical processes and transactions across the various functions of the organization. That can be very, very challenging. And there is no end to all these errors. It continues and it has impact on the organization, whether they like it or not. By the time you accumulate all these costs, they come to huge amounts that the organization will be alarmed at how much has been lost, either through losses or leakages or some other areas that they are not even conscious of through poor risk management practices.
If you like this video, leave a comment, like, and share it with your friends. I'll see you in the next video.